don't know who to turn to. Take it to God in prayer. It says, but without faith, it is impossible to please him. Question is, how is you pleasing God today?